there, Spyro. Would you like to learn to swim underwater? I suppose I could teach you for a small fee. Great! Okay. When you jump in the water, you can use your left stick to move around the surface. Use the charge button to dive underwater. When you're underwater, use the jump button to paddle and charge button to charge.
A Yeti has been rampaging around our home, but we've managed to trap him by shutting all the doors. If you talk to the other brothers, they will open the gates and guide you to him.
Thank you.
concentrating, I should be able to open this door for you. Who needs a key when you know how to chant like this?
Enemies like those yaks are too big to be charged. Your flame attack should easily take care of large enemies. Release a spirit particle. The spirit particles will activate the power-up in that world. If a power-up is inactive, you need to defeat more enemies.
Hey, look what I can do.
Remember Hunter's advice. You will glide farthest if you press the jump button again at the very top of your jump.
Even though I'm a vegetarian, I think you should torch that Yeti. He's pretty tough, though. In fact, I'm not sure you're up to it. I thought
thought the Yeti was tougher than that. I guess he was all bark. Ruff, ruff! Anyway, I was just guarding our sacred talisman to make sure the Yeti didn't eat it.
Spyro, welcome. We have found that hockey is a peaceful and calming sport. Would you like to join in a match against our goalkeeper? You have 2 minutes to score 5 goals in the red goal. Have this. Would you like to try a game of one-on-one? The first to score 5 goals wins. You are shooting at the red goal. Off you go. have this. If you stare at it long enough, you might not see anything.
Goodness, you scared that evil spirit away, but now it will hide in the statues. If you were to flame all 10 statues, I'm sure you would chase it away for good. Done, Spyro. You've scared the evil spirit away. Why don't you take this? I borrowed it from the temple. They don't need it.
Oh, whoa. I've been locked in here with all our tools, and the giant idle heads won't let the workers in unless we can solve the three puzzles they've given us. The first puzzle is to turn all these blocks yellow. If you have trouble, come back and talk to me. Spyro, you did it! I knew you could do it. Now, meet me at the pond for the next challenge. Idle says he's hungry and won't be satisfied until he's swallowed 10 fish. He's got a sensitive stomach, so watch what kind of fish you feed him. Thank you. Okay, Spyro, just one more puzzle to go. I'll meet you over by the colored stones for your final challenge. If you jump on these stones in the correct order, you will solve the puzzle. I only know what the first one is. It's up to you to figure the rest out. Nice job, Spyro. You're pretty smart for a dragon. All I have to give you is this shiny thing I found in our toolbox.
Huh.